Swahi, man. I might become a stylist, you know, on God. Look, I got the state property jacket on. It's the brat. You know it's SP, yes, we involving those. Got the state property jacket on with the flares. You see the flares? Ooh, look at the flares. You men are probably wondering why I'm wearing those shoes. Like, these are shankers. But these are the expensive shankers that my boy got for me from Congo, innit? Look at the shankers, bro. Tell me I'm not looking drippy. Ooh, we styling on them, bruh. You be killing them. You be killing them. Let's fight at the... Let's go to the Chop Shop team tournament. Chop Shop, yeah.
The lady's got good taste. Don't know what she's doing with you, though.
Hey, yo, you know I'm taking this home with me tonight, right?
Shit. Yo, back off my girl, bro. Are you nuts?
You're not my type.
You sure about that, homie?
Your skinny beard. Look how skinny his beard is. Right now. I've never seen a beard so thin.
You fighting tonight?
I am now.
Okay, you need a partner. I'm your man.
Oh, man, forget him. Roll with me and we'll clear this place out.
Whoever fights with me better be happy with the cash, because I'm taking the truck.
Trying to move to my girl, you nuts.
Just calm down, bro. You're gonna get some, calm down.
I know for a fact I'm not picking Omar. He's shirtless, wearing bare knuckles, them wrapping paper for bare knuckle fights. Congolese jeans and look at the belt. It's square. Nah. Everything's pissing me off. I'm not picking no maps. Iced tea. Nah. Are we fighting Mob Deep? Mob Deep got twisted, huh? You man hate my jokes, man. Why? Prodigy. Hey, when Prodigy died, I cried, man. It's one of my favorite rappers of all time. And I'm fighting one of my favorite rappers. Show what you can do. I'm so sorry, Prodigy.
Alright, let's do the damn thing. I tear your ass up.
Oh, shit.
The end is near. Are you ready to start something? I know you're feeling that.
What the hell? Why is he blocking up? He was blocking everything. Oh, is he submissions? Oh my god. It's long, it's long. Hey, you know Heady One's ad-lib, the Tommy turn. My boy used to think he said, it's long, it's long. How do you hear long? Pause. Oh, hell no. Bro, this guy's blocking everything, man. Bro. Hey, Prodigy, are you shook? Shook ones?
Man, what the fuck is you
what
talking about?
What the fuck
about,
was that?
Man, I'm sorry, man.
Bro, he blocking everything, man.
That was massive. Oh yeah, that was huge. Now you're ready to start something.
Hey, I can't fight this guy, bro. Oh my god.
Here we go again.
Oh my god.
How you like me now?
Bro, are you man seeing this? He's blocking everything, man. Hey, let me fight this guy, man. Hey, you know how it's gone in? I always knew that guy was going in, man. He's head. I see banging, man. Pause. That guy was pissing off.
Yes, boy.
Nice. That's it, Daddy. Somebody. Now you call the shots.
Call an ambulance.
Ooh! Wee! Prodigy, I love you, but I'm sorry. I mean, have it. Say me and Ice T are the new Hardy Boys.
Can somebody call for a stretcher?
I agree.
Corny ass nigga.
That was fucking corny. I will never do that again. I am so sorry for that. That was corny as fuck. Mac 10 of Dub C. The West Side. Speaking of West Side, why did Tupac always rap like that? Don't get me wrong, Tupac's one of the hardest rappers in the world, but who used to do sipping on some LSA and some Hennessy with my enemies? You feel me? So he used to rap with passion, like. You feel me? Hell, Mary! RP Pac, though, man.
Yeah, it's getting underway.
West Coast! West Coast, oh shit! Oh, see, Ice-T is hard, man. That's my nigga, man. Do your thing, boy. Ooh, that's my boy. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to hit Ice-T, I'm sorry. Move Ice-T, I got this, bro. Don't worry about me. Ooh!
The body count's about to go up now. Are you ready to start, sir?
Ooh! Ooh!
What we just see there?
Pussy, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. Bang up Mac 10 now. What's tight?
This is gonna change things. How do you feel now?
Oh, Ice-T back me, man. Trying to step on my new shankers. Iron team. There's no iron team, man. I tell you that for free. Matter. This guy is greedy, man.
Hey, yo, who turned out the lights?
Turn on the lights! I'm looking for. Turn on the lights. The Jamaicans. Andre! I told him we never care for you now. Shana Ball. Daddy L. I should be shook right now. Sean Paul was whipping my ass last time.
Alright, it's time to showcase your skills at the Chop Shop tonight. Here we go. Let's get started in the place to be.
Mr. Balanchaga.
Woo, this is gonna be a wild one, man. Off the wall.
I'm feeling it now.
Like I said, I'm not putting Elephant Man's toes in my face. Sean Paul's annoying, man. I swear, bro. Guys, jarring, man. I see. Don't give up on me, man. Nice one.
What we just see there?
All right, now we just got Shana Paul.
It's gonna change everything.
Yeah. Penalty kick that dip. Bro, I think Sean Paul has personal beef with me, you know. Like, he's blocking all my hits. When it's IST, he's not blocking it. We've got personal beef. Just tell me. I'll pull up, man. Who's next? Bone Crusher and David Banner. So I'm outside of the club and bang my butt. I ain't never scared. Bone Crusher only has one hit and he just disappeared.
Right, it's time to showcase your skills at the Chop Shop tonight. Here we go. Let's get started in the place to be.
So we're finding BBWs.
How fat they are.
Hey, damn. Punch those blunts.
Are you ready to start, son?
I can't lie, Bone Crush is looking sly fit, though.
What the hell is wrong with you, brother?
He's big, they don't have to make his creps bare blunts. Oh, gone for EA, man.
Hey, watch your step, playboy.
Oh, big people in this game piss me off, man. They block everything with their belly, bro.
That's it, daddy. Now you calling the shots.
Hey, who voiced that DJ? Big man ting. Cause the daddy ting's going too far now, man.
Oh shit, that's nasty.
Is Ice T getting banged? Oh my god, he's getting banged! Hey, David Banner's back's in him, I can't lie. Oh no, he's going to get knocked out! Oh no! Fucked up! Yeah, you man, I lost, bro. Oh my god, you man, I lost. Oh! God damn! I'm getting jumped! Oh! 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 Oh no! Oh my! I got jumped.
Hey yo, winner takes all on that one. Period. Hey man, you're gonna need a tire iron to get through the fighting at the chop shop tonight. Get ready to do some damage, baby. Let's ride on.
Ice T, let me down, man. Hey, y'all ready? Let me down. Know what? I got David Banner. Let me fight David Banner. Let me dabble. Whoa, look out! Look out! His health! Oh, spat. So rigged. Pause as well. Spat. Oh, my fucking days, man. These BBWs are jarring, man. David Banner punches are too blunts, bro. Yeah, good. I've got David Banner now. I'll handle him. Oh, fuck off, Ice-T, man. Oh.
I know y'all like that.
What fucking mean, man. Getting involved in my fights. Why did they do that? Stop backing it, man. Fucking BBWs. No, look, he's about to get knocked out now, man. Oh, my God.
Keep a close eye on your car and bikes. We're always looking for good parts at the chop shop, you know what I mean? Come on, let's see some action, man.
Bro, look at his health, man. Ice-T, you're moving useless, bro. I cannot lie, man. No way he's about to get knocked out less than a minute.
What we just seen.
Yeah, who are you?
Who am I?
Santana.
To think of me, never.
Y'all think niggas don't cry, man? We do.
My boy Kim, I just cropped that. Cropped that. I think we got this one, man. Ice T, back it, man! Oh, wrong fucking person, man. Ice T, back me! Yes, yes. David Banner guy, oh my god, that was banging me up too much, man. Pause.
That was huge.
Time to bust you up.
Blood clap, pause you. Who's next?
Hey man, y'all might as well get out of smelling salts now.
I'm guessing this is the last one. Busta Rhymes and Omar Epps. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, hey.
Hey, that's your car in the back corner with no wheels?
I remember when Busta Rhymes became Caribbean for that twerking song. What a girl. Shut a girl. Twerk it, twerk it, twerk it.
Hey,
I hate that song. I hope this is the last fight because I want to end the episode here, fam.
We're
getting hot. I said Busta Rhymes is called magic. He doesn't know how I'm magic with the hands. Oh, dang it. Oh, never mind. Bro, I hate people with submissions, man. Oh my god. Hey, Ice T, don't let Omar Epps walk you.
No escape now. That was tight.
Oh, my blazing's gone. No.
Now this is going on.
Oh, this might be a difficult one. Bro, you let Omar Epps whoop you. Come on, man.
There he goes.
Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, if he does one more, I lost, man. Oh, yeah, I see. You take over Busta. I get Omar.
That was solid.
No way that felt good. I might get knocked out. If he does the leg thing, I'm pissed. No! Ice-T, back me. Back me, Ice-T. Oh, that sounded mad sus. I'm sorry. Talking about bitch ass nigga. Hey Buster, look at me now.
We call that a blackout, baby. Woo.
The new Range Rover. I feel like Rimsy right now. Put a key in the wagon. Wallahi. My brother.
Yo, Magic. Cheer up, man. You lost the ride, but you got yourself a pretty girl.
That's fucked up, man.
Fuck it. Oh, no. C-Biz is so disrespectful, man. Hey, yo, C-Biz, man. You're fucked up, man. Nah.
You fucked up. That's so disrespectful. So disrespectful. Yep, you, man. I'm ending the episode here. I'll see you lot. Whenever.